After more than a week of mass anti-government protests in Macedonia, thousands of pro-government demonstrators also took to the streets of the capital, Skopje. Singing patriotic songs and promising to defend the country's monuments, pro-government activists labeled opposition demonstrators as hooligans. They called on support for a snap election in early June, which the government says should end a two-year-long political crisis. The opposition has promised to boycott the polls, saying the vote would neither be free nor fair, a claim supported by the European Union and the United States. As the pro-government rally took place, anti-government protesters gathered separately to march toward the center of Skopje. Police formed a cordon and kept the opposing protests apart. Both demonstrations ended peacefully. These protests were triggered last week when President Gheorghe Ivanov pardoned dozens of politicians and public officials implicated in a wiretapping and corruption scandal. Anti-government protests have taken place for 9 straight nights in Skopje and other towns. Protesters have thrown paint and eggs at buildings, monuments, and other public projects which they consider as symbols of corruption.